Okay, how y'all doing? This is just a quick video. So I was out the front of the shed earlier on today in the yard. I was changing the oil in the van and I had the door of the workshop open. And I heard an unmerciful bang. And when I looked over, I seen a cat strolling out of the workshop. And when I came in, this is what I was greeted on the floor. It's a little Philips monochrome portable from the mid-70s. And I had been sitting up here on the stool, face down, good and sturdy. And I reckon what happened is the cat jumped up and knocked it over. So it's in 100 bits. Now, it was in bad order anyway. There was a good couple of chunks already missing out of the cabinet. Whatever kind of plastic is made out of, it appears to go very brittle with time. So you can see it just shattered into a thousand bits. But the thing is, it's still plugged in because I have been trying it earlier on. So I'm gonna just switch it on and see does it still work. What's the worst that can happen? The tube doesn't appear to have got necked. The tube looks intact. So the main switch is over here. It's landed upside down. So we've got sound and all. It still works into some fashion. So there you are, minor disaster in the workshop. I might keep the bars and the CRT, and maybe I'll make a cabinet or something for them, because make an interesting little set. That wasn't my plan before I hit the ground anyway, because the cabinet already had a good few chunks gone out of it. Was to maybe make a little wooden cabinet for it. Anyway, thanks for watching.